Finally done with the setup and the prep work for this project, and I'm ready to dive into the pour. A list of all the colors and supplies that I've used are down below in the descriptions box, and if you'd like a little bit more information about how to mix resin and how to use art resin, you can find a link to my tutorial in the descriptions box, or you can just follow the link here on the screen. I'm laying the ocean colors down side by side, and I'm using a small piece of cardboard to smooth them out and mix them in just a little bit. Once the ocean colors are laid down, I'll be laying down the different shades of brown to represent the beach shore and the sand, and I'll even be adding in some sand that I collected from an actual beach. I'll be laying the white down last to represent the foam of each wave, and I'll be using the torch to mix the white in with the blues. For this piece, the customer wanted a name written in the sand. To achieve that, I used Liquitex Basics Burnt Sienna acrylic paint. I'm now doing a second coat of resin and paint. This will give me the opportunity to add a little bit of depth in the waves, and it also will allow me to cover the writing on the beach with a clear coat of resin and maybe even add a few seashells here and there.